Something really strange about YouTube the other day, these 12K videos. Okay? Really bizarre. It's not. They're not 8K. They're not 12K. They're not even 4K. All right? They're 1440. Because I went over and tried to adjust because it didn't look 4K to me. I'm like, that's a shitty picture. Let me see here. That's a shitty fucking picture, man. So 12K HDR, Ultra HD, 120 frame per second, Dolby Vision. Let me see if it's... Let me just see. Experience the high dynamic range. Well, it's not... At least it's not all pixelated the way the other one was, but I'm going to check it anyway. Come over here. Settings. 1440. Look. It is not, that is not 8K. It's not even 4K. It's why it looks so shitty. That looks fucking shitty compared to anything on my screen. That looks like fucking crap, okay? And you can see what they're saying it is that it's 120 frames, 12K HDR. I saw a shitload of these. They're all 1440. I had to actually find some that were 2180, okay? So that I could save them to show people because they look so bad. 1440, I got to tell you, on my system, looks like shit. Now, 4K, amazing. You can see an aerial shot and you can see a guy in the window down in the city waving at you. I mean, literally just fucking primo, man. 4K anything on my AWOL vision projector is just rocking beautiful. It's the colors. It's the colors that will blow you away, actually. When you first get an AWOL vision projector, that's what most of the reviewers really liked also, was the true color gamut. But you can adjust that to anything you want. There are so many color adjustments for my projector. There's over 20 separate color adjustments I can make on my projector. Most people are never going to touch it. Mine is set in the middle on everything. I haven't touched or played with anything yet, okay? but YouTube is getting really bad. I mean, listen, you can't say it's 8K or 12K or whatever and then have it 1440. I'm sorry, okay? That's just not fucking acceptable. You know what I mean? Who produced the video? 12K Video Ultra HD. That's who produced it. What's the name of the title? 12K HDR Video Ultra HD. Dolby Vision. It's none of those things. It's none of those things. It's not HDR. It's not 12K. It's not 120 frames per second. And it's not Dolby Vision. But they have this amazing thumbnail. You know what I mean? I think what I'm going to do is here. Let me come over here. This is what I've been doing and what I'm going to continue to do. Fuck these guys. Okay? Okay. Skip in 3, 2, 1. Skip. Okay. So this is what I've been doing. I come up here. I go all the way over to the little gear. And I say report. And then I go down to misinformation. And I click on that and I report them. That's what I do. That's what I do to all these fuckers. That is the shittiest fucking big picture of a city. That is some crappy looking shit right there. I don't even think it's 1440 to tell you. It looks more like 720. I'm not kidding you, okay? So these guys are just trying to get clicks. That's what they're doing. They're trying to get clicks and it's just bullshit. You know what I mean? So yeah, YouTube, get your act together. Anytime you see this, people, listen, anytime you see someone pulling this shit, report them as misinformation. It's got 33,000 views of people clicking on there and going, wow, that looks fucking terrible. But they don't care. These are all being produced in Pakistan, India, places like that, okay, where the scammers are all at. And they just try to get as many clicks as they can over a short period of time. And when it finally catches up to them, but people like me reporting them, then the video gets removed and they just move on with another fake video. Okay? 1440 is not 2180. It's not 12 or 8K, okay? It's not. It's not Dolby Vision. I can guarantee you that, all right? So, yeah, report those fuckers, okay?